Hello there, it's JP Murray. Ask JP is the topic today. I had someone ask me, what do you think about the big resignation, as they call it? And I think one of the things that can be a little bit dangerous is we can make these big assumptions on our own career. We can look at these big trends and then apply them to our own personal situation. And sometimes I think right now, what we're looking at is this movement of employees is typically in maybe seasonal jobs or entry-level positions, and this big, resignation or movement affects a lot of them. And frankly, hey, I'm not encouraging anybody that doesn't have a good job, that's not appreciated, that isn't paid well. They shouldn't leave and reset and try something else, especially in this environment. I think they've got all the power in the world to do that. But to assume that is going on in every single company or in the one that you're working for and using leverage that you may not have could be an error in your career. So I think it's very important to be self-aware of where you are in your situation, what skills you had to bring to the table, but also become a little bit more familiar about the business that your company or your association is in and what's happening with them and can they possibly do. It's a great time for candid conversation, but not to overplay it, in my view. You know, I'm reminded of a scene from one of my favorite movies, Cool Hand Luke, where Paul Newman is bluffing and bluffing and bluffing and raises everybody and eventually gets everybody to fold and he has nothing. And George Kennedy says something to the effect of, yeah, that's the way he came at me in that fight we had with just nothing. And then Paul Newman looks with that wry, those baby blues and that wry smile. He says, yeah, but sometimes nothing is a pretty cool hand. So think about that as you move forward and just be smart and self-aware about your own situation. And I think you'll be fine. Talk soon. Bye-bye.